When I first decided to go to America to study, I thought about going straight to a university. But then it seemed to me like I needed to get used to the American program and used to the way of education that they have here. So I decided to go to King's so that they could help me to get used to this atmosphere and help me with transferring. When I got into the King's education program, I thought that I was in sort of a family of people who wanted to help me and who wanted the best for me. So every time I went to a meeting with my advisor, I was feeling like he was really interested in me going to the best school that I can. And I got accepted to Boston University, which was my first choice school. So I'm happy about it. When I heard back from BU, I think I just screamed at the top of my lungs because I was so happy that I got accepted.